You guys, we are back with another video today. Today's gonna be a little different. We're gonna be talking about WWE. Last week, we went to Monday Night Raw. There's a gnat touching the computer and it's really like fucking with me. I just got really distracted. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's actually really distracting.
But, Bayley was facing Nia Jax.
Yes.
And,
She got messed up.
At first, I thought it would be kind of like a storyline injury, but it is not a storyline injury. It's pretty real.
But could it still be a storyline injury?
Nah, I don't think they would do a storyline injury kind of like that close to a pay-per-view since, true. I mean, she won the
match.
She
was supposed to be facing Alexa Bliss at SummerSlam.
For a woman's title. Now, who's facing Alexa Bliss for the title? We have no idea.
I think next week they find out who faces Alexa Bliss.
To be honest, I'm going to say it's going to be Sasha Banks or Nia Jax. Because, I mean, Sasha was the one who faced Bayley. So whoever would win in that match would have faced Alexa Bliss, which was Bayley. Now she's hurt.
So, I mean, I feel like it should go to Sasha.
I don't know, but Nia Jax has been killing it, man.
That's true. She's literally killing it.
Whooping some serious ass on that roster.
Wow.
So I really don't know. But we are going to insert the video of her getting hurt right now.
I just did something to my shoulder that everything just like tensed up around it. I don't know. I've never had injuries like this before, so I can't really know what it is. But I guess we're gonna see. Have an X-ray tomorrow morning, and then go from there. Try not to panic too much yet. Couldn't really do much after. I don't know. People do crazy things under adrenaline. Well, I don't know what to say. It hurts. It's stupid. I'm sad.
But, I don't know. They say, from what I saw on the internet, for a separated shoulder,
it looks pretty gross. No,
basically,
lie.
It's just that her,
Isn't, like, your shoulders, like, not with your collarbone
or
something?
Yeah, basically,
like,
yeah, that's
there's a little
separate.
Space.
Yeah, it's a space. So,
but they're not calling it like a shoulder dislocation.
It's not a shoulder injury because it's not technically your shoulder.
Or it's not a dislocation. It's different than a dislocation, I guess.
Yeah, I forget. I looked it up like an hour ago, but I don't really remember exactly the specifications. But
she's hurt. That's
she's
all.
She's hurt. She'll probably, they said, I think they said on the WWE Network or whatever it was. I don't know.
Yeah.
That she's either going to have to do like the surgery, or she's gonna do like
physical therapy. 6 to 8 weeks, you said?
No,
it's
6 to 12 weeks.
Six
is
to
like
12,
the
okay.
regular recovery time for that.
Which
so.
Isn't terrible, but in WWE time, that's a lot.
I mean, she is out for 12 weeks. That's about, 3 months. So, like,
that's
that is
like,
a long time. Like, a lot can happen in 3 months in WWE. And, like, that has to be a huge setback for her. Because,
yeah.
I mean, she has won the title already once, but I mean, a second shot at the title
is amazing.
Huge. So, and then
to get that taken away from you because I mean, I don't know what happened if she like fell wrong or Nia Jax did something wrong to where she got hurt.
I don't know, I had to watch it again
because like we were there and like I saw it and she was like holding her shoulder, she was like not moving her arm, and I thought, oh, you know, she just fake, cause you know how like they fake that they're really, really, really hurt. And that's what I thought, personally.
Shoot, I forgot what I was going to say.
But who knows? I mean, hopefully it's a speedy recovery, because Bayley's one of my favorites, to be honest.
Yeah, she's one of my favorites. She's really good. Hugger's got to keep hugging. You know, I got that shirt. I want a hoodie. But
yeah, her hoodies are cool. They're like purple and
Another thing that sucks is she's missing SummerSlam. That's like the second biggest event of the
year. Yeah, I mean, obviously she'll be back for WrestleMania because 3 months is what, December?
WrestleMania's in
April. Oh, yeah, I said obviously she'll be back for that.
Yeah. But,
which we're trying to go to, by the way.
Yeah, we'll see.
We're trying.
We'll see. But that is today's video on Bayley. If you guys like the video, like, subscribe, and hey, we'll see you on Wednesday.
See ya. 2, 3, 4.